on though. You see Zephyr there. There is the hook, and he's going to land on towards Nip. He should pop an early ultimate here. Watch will come around the side, trying to kick tap, but it already got away. Shook is there. Froggen's going to join in. Nip will flash. They've got it, Froggen. Nip managed to escape that one. The disengage and slow across the group from Shook. And just like that, they walk off.
What a hero teleport from Froggen. He teleported.